Hi, I'm Nicole Suri, Executive Director of St. Tammany Hospital Foundation, and I am excited to announce our first ever solo exhibition in our Healing Arts Initiative Rotating Gallery Series. We are proud to feature the work of renowned artist Bernard Maddox, and we invite all of you to join us for an opening reception on Tuesday, February 4th, 4:30 p.m. in the St. Tammany Parish Hospital lobby as we welcome and invite all of you into the beautifully imaginative and creative world of Bernard Maddox.
If I have an impact on people in this community, I could say nothing other than that would be great. I mean, who wouldn't say that? If you have a good impact, if you have a heartfelt impact for someone, it can never be anything but a good thing. I was living back on Playmakers on the River. I had been doing a lot of sculpture for over 20 years, and one day I walked in the studio and I just was burnt out. So I literally shut the door, got my checkbook, went to New Orleans, bought all these painting supplies, and started painting. Having been through undergraduate and graduate school with all these electives, drawing, printmaking, but never took painting. So I'm semi-self-taught. But that's how it started. I just quietly, without telling anyone, put the sculpture down. And of course, I've come back to both of them now, and started teaching myself how to go from three dimension to two, which is not easy. There's a lot of tricks in that. But didn't show anyone for a year, and then just kept doing it. Setting up and influences in a general way, but I don't do preliminary drawings. I don't think of an idea and then come. I just start a canvas and let it kind of roam its own way. Well, we talked about the fact that I use a lot of black lines to segregate areas. It's a kind of a compositional thing. When everything's floating all over the place, sometimes a black line or a box or a container separates maybe one surface from the other, one image from the other, and it's just a good device to unify a painting. It's sort of like stained glass, like the lead in stained glass. As far as healing, that's a very broad term, and I could mention a little bit some of the things that I've done directly with my work and my teaching in healing situations. But I'm not painting as a healer, but if people, and people have over the years, gotten comfort. If someone's struggling in any kind of a way, suffering, and they get light or joy for a minute, it's always wonderful. By nature of my own choice, I work quietly. I don't do a lot of the limelight. I don't do a lot of the social stuff. I'm not antisocial. I'm pro-solitude is what I say. So to come out and have something celebrating like this is really wonderful. And I'm very grateful to do it. I am.